Hey there, everybody. Welcome to Who Says This? I'm your host, Sean Spicer, and please welcome our contestants for today. We got Miss Laney here.
Hi.
And we have Bri.
Hi.
How are you two doing?
Nervous.
No need to be. It's all right. We're all friendly, right, everyone? And you, Bri, you're doing good?
I'm pretty good.
Alrighty. Mm-hmm. Okay, so let me explain to you how this is gonna work. So you all get to choose your categories from each quote, and then we'll figure out who says this. So
okay.
Let's see if those buzzers work out. Annie's works and Bri works.
Been okay. Using it all.
All right, here's today's categories, guys. Disney TV, horror, and games.
Okay.
So, okay. Laney, what did you pick first?
I'll do Disney TV for 2 points.
Okay, for 2 points. You know I hate these things, talking to people, waving to people, but I'm just happy to do my part. See if you can try that one.
I don't know.
Give us a clue, Sean.
I don't know.
I don't know there's any hints I could give you with that.
Is it cartoon?
Of course it's a cartoon.
Ooh.
Do you know?
I do watch cartoons when I was growing up, so okay. Let's think. Strategize.
It's okay. I'll give you more time.
Okay.
Is it a new cartoon? Or is it an old one?
It's kind of in the new area. New era right now.
Okay.
One. Hmm.
I give up. I don't know.
Okay, that's Our House.
I've never even heard of that.
No. Wow, I thought everybody would know that one.
I don't know.
Wow.
Next time.
Everyone's going to get
I think I should have chose mine once.
Everyone's going to have a little fun with this one.
Next time.
All right. Okay. All right. Want to choose another one then, Laney?
I'll do horror for 2. I don't know.
Is it also horror cartoons? What is it applied to?
This is all films. This is horror films.
Okay.
So, I'm your friend to the end. How about that one? This is old, guys. This is like the
19th. And this is cartoons, correct?
No, this is not cartoons. This is a horror film.
In the 90s, you say?
Oh, try it, Bri.
It.
No, not it.
Oh, that was a good idea, though.
That was a good idea, but no. Let me try it.
I don't know. Chucky? I don't know when that was made.
Chucky? No, it's not Chucky.
Oh, okay. I don't know then.
It's Child Street, I think, from 1995, I believe. Let's see. Want to choose another one?
Do you want to choose?
Or actually, why don't you choose?
Yeah.
We need to give you some love.
I'll do games for 4.
Okie dokie. Alright. Alright. Who says you're too slow? I can give you a hint with this one.
Yes.
Because I love him for sure.
Okay.
But he's an animal character. He's an animal character. He's fast. He's like the Flash, but he's blue. Think about this one.
Blue?
Yeah, he's blue. He's a hedgehog. How about I put that?
Oh.
He's a hedgehog.
Sonic.
There you go, Laney.
Yeah. <That's> Yeah.
All right, Laney.
Nice job.
Yeah. I got one.
4. You got 4.
Oh,
yeah, I got four points. Yeah.
Yeah.
All right, Laney. You choose another one then.
I'll try Disney for 4 points again.
Okay.
We'll see.
All right, then. Disney for 4 points. Let's see. So, no big, so no the drama. And what's the snitch? Short for situation. Try that one. It's an old cartoon one.
Not old.
It's like in the 2000s era. Bri?
I'm just gonna phone this. Gravity Falls.
Nope, not Gravity Falls.
That was a good guess.
That was a good guess though. No thanks. I tried.
I don't know. I'm trying to think.
I'll give you time.
Are these cartoons that you used to watch, Sean?
is. Okay. Is it Lilo and Stitch?
Nope. Kim Possible.
Oh. I was there for Halloween.
Okay.
Oh my gosh.
Okay.
I've never watched
you
her.
You were Kim Possible on Halloween?
I was Kim Possible on Halloween.
Oh, wow. I did not know that.
It is actually National Redheads Day today. So. Fun fact, everyone.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Fun fact, everybody.
Who's your favorite redhead?
All right.
Oh, weird facts.
So, just to tally everybody up, Landy's got 4 points. Well, oh my goodness. Should I really say that? I want Bri zero? Yikes, that's, I don't know. I don't want to be too harsh.
I'm providing you the fun fact, so that's.
It's the thought that counts.
Yeah, yeah. It's just the fun that counts here. All right, Lanny, why don't you choose the other one here?
Let's see. How about Horror for Six? I don't know if I'll know it, but.
All right. It's alive! Alive! Try that one.
Frankenstein?
Frankenstein. Yeah. Yeah. I was gonna say something different. I'm like, what the heck am I saying? But nice. Very good. Okay, let's keep going.
Okay, let's do Horror for Eight.
We gotta roll.
Whoa, all right, okay. Then.
Horror for Eight, everybody. Horror for Eight. So, whatever you do, do not fall asleep.
It.
No, not at all.
I need some clues.
How old is it, dude?
Oh, geez, it's definitely in the 1990s, I believe, or 80s. Oh my goodness.
I know
what the film's called, I just don't know, remember the year.
I should know this. I feel like I should know this.
I did world cinema, but I didn't do horrors.
I don't know.
I'm not quite sure either.
A Nightmare in Elm Street, it's called. Yes.
Okay.
10 points for Lanny. Pri still got the zero, but I have hopes that she could get up. Okay, let's keep going, everybody. Okay. And just to give Bri love, I'll let her choose.
Thanks, Sean. Have we done games for four?
All right, games,
all right, let's
games
do it.
For 4 points. Let's try. Oh, wait, we already did games for 4 points, didn't we?
I think so.
Yeah.
Give me 2 points.
Yeah, let's do 2 points then. All right. Mm-hmm. This one should be easy. Let's go. Who says that one?
Oh, Mario.
Lanny, there you go.
Mario. Easy.
That was Mario. Too easy.
Exactly.
Okay.
All right, Lanny. Next one.
Let's do games for 8.
All right, for 8 points. No, it says 8 points, but I think this is pretty easy.
We'll see.
Yeah, it is. You said that.
Oh.
What?
Bri,
go ahead.
Okay. Yoshi, who says that one? Bri, I don't know. Did Bri one did it first? Or was it Lanny?
It was me, but now I forgot.
Okay.
I'm thinking Mario Kart.
It's a Mario character, but it's not. It's a Mario character,
yeah,
but it's
Yoshi.
Not Mario Kart, though.
It's Yoshi.
Yep. Did you just say, you just said it.
Yeah, Yoshi.
Yeah,
right
you
here.
Just said it, it's Yoshi.
Yoshi says Yoshi.
Yeah.
I was like, did you just put the answer on the screen?
Yeah.
Yeah, I guess.
Okay,
I'll take those points.
Hey, that's 8 points.
That's how he speaks anyway. Okay, 8 points for Bri.
Mario.
All right, Bri, next.
Okay. Which ones have we not done? Can you recap?
Okay. So, we're getting close, everybody. Right now, we got Disney for 6 and 8 points, Horror for 4 points, I believe, and then we got Games for 6 points. So, why don't we get to that? One of you guys choose? Bri, did
yes,
choose?
Games for 6.
Okay, Games for 6. Okay. So, Snake! Snake!
Can I have a hint?
All right. I could tell you that he he's a soldier. I'll give you that. He's a soldier, and I think he was in the Smash Brothers Trinity too, starting with Brawl. If you could think that.
So he was a soldier, and what else?
He was in the Smash Brothers, particularly Brawl and Ultimate.
I don't know.
If I ring the bell, it's gonna be totally different than what you're thinking.
Try it.
Or right, just try it, babe. Try it.
Fortnite.
Yeah, not a bit close. Not a bit close.
I don't know.
That is Metal Gear Soldier. Metal Gear Soldier.
I've never heard of it.
I was like Wii and Mario and possibly Call of Duty.
But I had no idea.
All right, so that's all the games now.
Okay.
So we got 4 points for hers, and then we got 6 and 8 for Disney.
Okay.
All right,
sounds good.
So what's it gonna be, everybody? Laney?
Horror for 4.
All right.
We'll try.
Heck yeah. All about trying this one.
All right. Here's Johnny.
What is that called?
Did I say the name before? Do you know?
Did you say the name?
No.
I don't know if you did.
I don't think you did.
I don't think so.
He's trying.
I should know this.
That sounds very familiar.
It's.
I was going to say it, but I don't think it's that.
How many times have you said that?
Just try it out.
I have a guess.
All right, try it.
Texas Chainsaw Massacre?
No.
I don't know. No. I don't know.
No, that's not one of those things.
It's all worth a try.
I know the scene. I don't know what it's called.
It's Sterling, I believe it's called. Two more Disneys, everybody. 6 points and 8 points. Let's see. Want to try, Bri? Choose?
I'll do 6 points for Disney, please.
Oh, man. I think everyone should be happy about this one.
I hope so.
Curse you, Perry the Platypus, Bri!
Venus and Ferb.
Yes! Yes.
Dang.
I was like, Bri, do not forget it. Do not forget it. I thought I was going to forget it right then and there.
The final question. And we got Laney here with 12, and Bri just catch up to 14 points. So this last question, Disney TV for 8 points, if anyone can get it. Let's see what happens.
Okay, right.
All right. Never underestimate the power of dedicated group of weirdos. Who says this one?
Is it a cartoon?
This is a cartoon. It's a recent one. 2010s.
Can you give us a
hint?
Like a first letter, please?
Okay, fine.
It could be a lot of things, you know.
You said it earlier, Bri, but I won't, but I can't spoil. So, it's G. Starts with a G.
Gravity Falls.
Yes, you got it, Bri. Bri's the winner, everybody. Oh my goodness.
Dang.
Wow.
Thank you for saying that. Oh goodness gracious. Yes.
Hope you all enjoyed that, everybody. That was so much fun. We'll see you later, everybody. Who says this?